Where I lived, they believed that deaf people can't do anything, so it was very, very difficult. I came to RIT because of the communication access that's provided here.
RIT has 9 different colleges. And NTID, the National Technical Institute for the Deaf, is one of those 9 colleges. We are the world's largest mainstream program for deaf and hard of hearing people. We have the world's largest interpreting services, as well as the captioning group. It's the largest, but we still cannot keep up with the growth and the need for access services. So we decided to use Microsoft Translator as an additional communication tool, which can help RIT on its journey to scale.
Microsoft Translator uses AI to provide another really strong bridge for the gap that has been there so long.
As a deaf person, I want the exact same information that my hearing friends have.
Presentation Translator was easier than we thought it would be. You really just have to click it, and the software automatically reads the content and everything that you have within the PowerPoint system. The Cognitive Services Custom Speech Recognition is critical for capturing vocabulary words that wouldn't be necessarily conventional in everyday life. Students can pick any language that they choose to receive the information. If the professor has chosen English, which they speak, then I can choose whatever language I learn in best.
Do you guys play any video games?
Students can use the app to initiate a conversation with others.
So now that I have my phone, I can see exactly what was said.
There are barriers to communication everywhere, but I think it's time we look at the barriers as opportunities, and then they can be broken down. Microsoft Translator has the ability to provide opportunities to reach out to everyone.